Bruh, search the definition of homophobic. Also, he isn't homophobic. You don't have proof that he is homophobic, so stop lying, Ms. Drama Queen.